Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is first ever ship-to-ship LPG operation in India. For the first time in the history of major ports in India, Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited, that is BPCL, carried out the ship-to-ship or STS LPG transfer operation off the Indian coast. This work has been completed under Haldia Dock Complex or HDC or Kolkata Dock System or KDS. Under this operation, a parcel load of 44551 MT cargo from mother vessel MT Yushan was transferred to another vessel MT Hampshire in about 17 hours. This operation was done at Syama Prasad Mukherjee Port in Kolkata, West Bengal. This port was earlier known as Kolkata Port Trust. It is the oldest River Rhine major port in the country. Logistics support of Messrs. Fendercare Marine Omega has been taken for this operation. Direct cargo transfer from one ship to another under Haldia Dock System or HDS will save 7 to 9 days and approximately 2.6 crore rupees per trip. Note that Haldia Dock Complex is a leading dock complex working in the field of cargo, whereas BPCL is a Maharatna public sector company engaged in integrated oil refining and marketing. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.